Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. It is a fourth lecture of learning C programming language. My Gmail address practical day@gmail.com. Today I discuss the second chapter of programming. My name is Muhammad Asghar. Today we learn in sequential structure of programming what is data type. Today we learn in sequential structure of programming what is data type. The data type define a set of value and set of operation on those value. Data type. What is data type? Or define what is defined data type? The data type define a set of values and set of operation that are performed on those value. Every data type has a range of value. It means that every data type store a specific value or a limit and require different amount of memory. What is a memory? Memory is a space in a RAM that are used to store a value. Every data type has a range of value and require different amount of memory to store that value. The compiler allocate memory space for each variable or constant according to its data type. Compiler. What is a compiler? Compiler that execute your program, that convert your source code to object code, is known as compiler. The compiler allocate memory space for each variable or constant according to its data type. It is important to specify correct data type for the variable in a program so that can be stored correct value. It means that if data type of your variable is integer, you cannot store point value in your variable. If your variable data type is float or double, you cannot store value in your variable integer. So you understand first, it is important to specify correct data type for the variable in a program so that can be stored correct value according to data type. If your variable data type integer, then you store integer value in your variable. If your variable data type is float, then you store floating point or point value or decimal value in your variable. Here are some example of data types: integer, float, double and char. Integer. Purpose: store numeric value. Purpose: integer data type store numeric value, that is 324, 4567, and 8743. It is a numeric values, right? Integer and store numeric value. And here you can example, you can see example 324, 4567, and 8743. Subtype of integer is int, short and long. In lit that I discuss int, short and long. Float, store real values, and subtype is float. And here is, you can see that example of float value 23.89, 5678.87, and double data type store large real value, long or double. Long double. It means that you can store 6743.9876. It means you can see here point, here after point is 4 value, and you can see after point is 2 value. Floating point precision after mean that it mean that point after point store less 2 values and large value after point. And char store character value mean a small a m z it is a u. Today in sequential structure of programming learn what is data type. Data type defines set of values and set of operation on those values. Every data type has a range of value. Every data type have a range, a specific range. And integer store integer value, float store point values, or store real values, double store large real values, and char store character values. And require different amount of memory. It is required different memory. Integer take 2 bytes, float take 2 bytes, double take 4 bytes, and char take 1 byte. And compiler allocate memory space for each variable or constant according to its data type. Each variable, suppose here is some variables and marks, and here a compiler assign its data type integer, then compiler assign is 2 byte memory. And average it store variables, so variable name is average, and compiler allocate 2 byte memory. If your variable is money and its data type is double, then compiler allocate 4 byte memory. Char suppose variable name is grade, then compiler allocate 1 byte of memory. It is important to specify correct data types for the variable in a program so that correct value. It means that if your data type is integer, then you store integer value. If your variable data type is float, then you store in store real values. If your variable data type double, then you can store double values, large store large real values. And if your variable data type is char, then you store in character value in your variable. Best of luck.